First of all, create a meal project. I am creating new sample application. Then test your meal application using your favorite testing tool. I use Advanced REST Client or ARC. Then go to GitHub and create GitHub account if you do not have one. And create repository. By clicking on the plus sign to the left of your Git profile icon, you will find the option to create new repository. Go back to your AnyPoint Studio, and open Git Repository Perspective. Choose Clone a Git Repository from the three options. Then go back to your GitHub account and copy the path link of your repository and paste it in the URI section. Give user and password for GitHub account and follow the instruction. You can also drag and drop them one by one.